We're currently holding on to a second row position. Looking for a top three finish today. Okay, back to the pits, back to the pits. We've lost the front wing. Ready option tyres for your next stop. Careful not to drive over the white line when coming out of the pits or you'll get a penalty. Your car's fitted with the option tyres, just one stop to go now. We think there's a chance of light rain in a few minutes' time. Thank you. is being enabled this lap. Remember, we can use DRS when you're within 1 second of the car ahead in the DRS zone. Nice driving. That was the fastest lap of the race. Car ahead is 7 seconds up on you. Okay, times are looking good. You're matching race pace. We believe the car ahead is running standard revs. Standard revs. We're starting to see light rain out on track. It's starting to rain. We'll be right back. is exactly what we need. Push, push. Intermediate tires confirmed. Exit, exit now. The track is clear, track is clear. We've put a new set of intermediate tires on the car. That leaves just one stop remaining. The race officials have disabled DRS due to the weather conditions. Behind has got a new set of prime tyres fitted, going for a longer period between stops. We'll be right back. The car behind is on standard revs. Car behind is running standard revs. Wet tyres for next box. There's some traffic at the pit exit. Watch out as you rejoin the track. You have no more scheduled pit stops, so look after your tyres. Expect the rain to ease up a bit in around 15 minutes. Be aware. Seconds ahead, 4 seconds. up a bit in around 10 minutes. Be aware. Start lapping in the high minute 26 bracket to match the car ahead. Good pace, keep pushing. Start lapping in the high minute 26 bracket to match the car ahead. Pace is good, pace is good. We'll be right back. radar suggests the current weather will improve. Light rain in around 5 minutes. This is exactly what we need. Push, push. Okay, we need you to be lapping in the low 1 minute 26 range. Low 26. Times are looking good. We're expecting the rain to stop in the next 10 minutes. There's a gap of 12 seconds between you and the next guy. Let's push now and see if we can bring that time down. Next up is one of the Williams. Lotus's pit crew are getting ready for a stop. One of their drivers is coming in. Intermediate tyres for next box. Intermediate tyres. You're free to rejoin the track. The track is clear. Looks like there's a problem with KERS. The guys are working on a fix. Just received a report that suggests the rain will stop in 5 minutes. 5 minutes. There's a 20-second gap between you and the next car. Okay, you should see Kurz back online now. The guys have fixed the problem. Options confirmed for your next box. Exit, exit now. The track is clear, track is clear. Thank you. to catch up with the car ahead. The gap is around 5 seconds. Okay, it looks like the car ahead is trying to create a gap. He's running full revs, maximum power. The gap between you and the next car is 6 seconds. We believe the car ahead has a lot of fuel in reserve. We have a gap of around 4 seconds between you and the next car. Fuel is looking okay, but we'll keep an eye on it. Okay, the gap to the car ahead is 5 seconds. Let's see if we can bring this gap down. them to be low on fuel towards the end of the race. Nice drive. You took 4 points. Congratulations. Well done.